The Settings Portlet in NetSuite has some incredibly helpful links. Let's take a look at what the Settings Portlet is and the links that it contains. First, what is the Settings Portlet? The Settings Portlet automatically appears on each user's home dashboard, and it provides links to important setup tasks. This portlet also can't be removed or edited, but users may contact their NetSuite administrator if the Settings Portlet seems to be missing a link that they should be able to access. Now, let's dive into some of the key links in the Settings Portlet. The links that show up in the Settings Portlet are tailored to each role, but these are the links that are commonly available. Several of these common links allow users to personalize their NetSuite accounts. For example, the Personalized Dashboard link opens up the Personalized Dashboard menu. From this menu, users can add desired portlets to their dashboard. The Set Preferences link takes users to the Set Preferences page, where users can manage all their personal preferences for how certain things appear in NetSuite. And finally, if users need to connect a different email address to their NetSuite account, they can do that through the Change Email link. Some other common links help users to manage the security of their NetSuite accounts. For example, users who either forget their passwords or whose passwords are about to expire can change their NetSuite passwords using the Change Password link. And users who have either forgotten their security questions or who simply want to change their security questions can do that through the Update Security Questions link. Before users have set up their account security questions, however, there will be a Setup Security Questions link in the Settings Portlet. Fewer NetSuite users have accounts that use two-factor authentication or 2FA, but the users who do will be able to adjust their 2FA settings via links in the Settings Portlet. Depending on the features that have been enabled for your account and your permissions levels, here are some other key links that may appear in your Settings Portlet. The Publish Dashboard link allows users to create and publish dashboards for other users who use the same center. The Setup NetSuite for Outlook link is an incredibly useful tool because it enables users to synchronize their Outlook account with their NetSuite account, including everything from their email and contacts to their calendar and tasks. The Settings Portlet in NetSuite is easy to take for granted because it's so readily available, but the common links in this portlet help you take advantage of the convenient access that it provides. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at suiterep.com.